The DI flew into Calgary gearing up for the Battle of Alberta.
We went in here looking to interview some fans, and we were trying to find the drunkest humans possible.
This is what we found.
Describe Connor McDavid in one word.
I think I'll get cancel cultured for what I want to call him.
Say it.
A vagina.
How old is Jacob Markstrom?
Sexy.
What country is Oliver Shillington from?
Who?
Oliver Shillington.
Yeah, again. Who?
Kylington? I don't know how you read it.
27.
What country is he from?
Oh. Not Ukraine.
Can you name one assistant coach on the Calgary Flames?
No.
Thank you.
After interviewing quite literally the drunkest man in the entire country,
we stumbled back onto the concourse in search for even drunker people.
One word to describe Connor McDavid.
McJesus!
Okay, I like it.
What are your thoughts on the Battle of Alberta?
Beauties!
Describe Connor McDavid in one word. How old is Jacob Markstrom?
30?
Close, 32. That's probably the closest yet. What country is Oliver Shillington from?
Sweden!
Dang!
Gotcha.
Name one assistant coach on the Calgary Flames.
That's a good question. Kirk Muller?
Bang! Describe Connor McDavid in one word.
Oh, absolute garbage.
I like it. Fucking absolute
garbage. How old is Jacob Markstrom?
I have no idea.
I know he came from Vancouver. I really need to track Vancouver. Who does?
How, what country is Oliver Shillington from?
If I know.
Can you name one assistant coach on the Flames?
Not a chance. No,
okay,
not a chance.
I love it.
Describe Connor McDavid in one word. Describe Connor McDavid in one word.
Terrible.
A goat.
Goat and terrible. Okay.
How old is Jacob Markstrom?
26. 28.
He's 32. What country is Oliver Shillington from?
Czech.
Don't know. He's Swedish.
Oh. Name one assistant coach on the Calgary Flames.
Ryan Huska.
Describe Connor McDavid in one word. Hot. How old is Jacob Markstrom?
29.
It's a good guess, but it's 32.
Jesus Christ, really?
I'm trying out.
A bit of a fossil.
Oh my God.
What country is Oliver Shillington from?
Sweden.
Dang. Wow, that was quick. That was with authority. And the last one, can you name one of the three assistant coaches on the Calgary Flames?
Ooh, I know Bob Murray's a new scout there. No, I can't.